couple more reference line for this cheek, so we're going to take this out in here and work it down. And we'll start with our small cutter. And just keep switching back and forth to what cutters you need. To do is keep going back from side to side, so you can try to keep it even to make them the same size. So we're getting some good shape in there. So we're going to take a little break and then we'll be back. Thanks for watching.